graduates, please be seated. Esteemed SCAD colleagues, families, friends, honored guests, graduates, it is my joy to welcome you to the 2023 SCAD Commencement. My name is Daryl. My name is Daryl Naylor Johnson. I'm Vice President for SCAD Savannah. Graduates, during your time at SCAD, the entire world changed, but you all distinguished yourselves as focused professionals, determined to achieve your dream of reaching this momentous occasion. Thank you for contributing your infinite gifts to SCAD. To earn this moment, you have had to call on your whole being, head, hand, and heart. And we are so proud of you. You're always our focus, and our dedication to your future is matched by your profound abilities. As you cross the stage today, do so with the confidence and pride that comes with earning a degree from SCAD. It is the explanation point that concludes this chapter of your journey and boldly kicks off your next. This is your day. I also ask that you please remain seated for the entire ceremony. We have a surprise at the end of the finale and we'll need all the aisles clear. You'll always have the love and support of all of us here at SCAD, your alma mater. And that stems from the very top of our leadership. And so it gives me great pleasure to introduce this message to you from SCAD's president and founder, Paula Wallace.
A long time ago, way back before TikTok, back when the most expensive concert ticket cost $10 and Amazon was not a retailer but a rainforest, SCAD was born. I founded SCAD for one purpose. You, the graduates, because in 1978, the world desperately needed a welcoming home for brilliant students with the audacity and discipline to invent, to innovate, to attain your professional dreams. That kind of university didn't exist before SCAD. The doubters said it wouldn't fly. A university devoted to creative careers? Yet here you are, joining a global host of 50,000 bees who prove that this dream of SCAD and your dreams have wings to fly. Then as now, I believed in the mission of SCAD. But in those early days, that belief wasn't enough. What mattered more was that others believed in me. Back then, those champions were my parents, Paul and May Petter. They came out of retirement just to help SCAD and to help me because they believed. And today, the believers in you are more numerous than the stars in the sky. There's Apple, Amazon, Delta, Disney, BMW, Chanel, Google, the PGA Tour, the Mayo Clinic, Royal Caribbean, Capital One, Volvo, and thousands more brands who believe in SCAD because they've hired you, because you believed. And that's why you wear regalia today. We call the cap and gown regalia because you are royalty, ready to be crowned graduates of this most elite university. The SCAD class of 2023 leads the most creatively and technologically advanced generation in world history. And you have the portfolios to prove it. At SCAD Pro this year, you helped Nike tell the story of its 50-year history. You created a learning platform to teach ecology to middle school students and made Procter & Gamble products more accessible to those with special needs. You helped NASA communicate the wonder of its most advanced weather satellite, and you made space launches safer with quantum computing. You partnered with the world's largest service provider, Deloitte, to revolutionize interventions for those facing homelessness, because SCAD bees solve big problems with big brains and big hearts. How do you manage such extraordinary feats of invention? Is it because you believed in yourselves? Yes, absolutely. And also because others believe in you. Many of your believers are with you right now. Look around. your classmates, friends, brothers, sisters, partners, professors, and of course, your parents. So many days when you were thinking only of your final projects, obsessed with every detail, they were thinking only of you, praying for you, praising you to everyone they met, posting update after update about your every success. Seriously, these people are a little obsessed with you, in a good way. Say thank you to your champions today. Give them a hug, send them a text, show them some love. I'll go first. Thank you for choosing SCAD. Thank you for believing in the power of creative invention to make the world more beautiful for everyone on this planet. To make the world better. That's what bees do. I believe in you and I love you. Congratulations, SCAD Class of 2023.
Excellence, which is drawn from the muses of each continent, unique, united, masterpiece in motion.
Okay, are we rolling?
Yep.
Cushy Butt, take one. What? I can't help it. I'm a natural leader. My name is Cushy Butt, and I'm an extended reality designer. The last 4 years at SCAD were full of adventures, career opportunities, small failures, and big successes. I won awards, was on TV, and created projects that I'm proud to present to the world. Today, I'm graduating with my lifelong friends and colleagues, the brightest emerging minds in the creative industries. With the combined power of our creative skill sets, we will surely change the world for the better and make you proud. Thank you, SCAD, for your continued support. This is not the end, but the beginning of our bright and successful future. Congratulations to the SCAD Class of 2023. We made it!
Hey, Desmond Du here from No Sleep Creative. Today I'm going to teach you... Oh, sorry, wrong channel. Hey fellow SCAD bees, my name is Desmond Du, and I'm a motion designer. At SCAD, I learned motion design in 3 different continents, and today, I am excited to graduate from the SCAD Savannah campus. As I walk out of this building today, I will take SCAD wherever I go. Once a bee, always a bee. Congratulations, and good luck on your adventures.
Can you say that again with a little more enthusiasm and a bigger smile?
Congratulations, graduates!
Cut!
And follow me on No Sleep Creative.
Cut!
Action!
Oh, hey. I'm Lara, a big-time daydreamer and UX designer. Today, I have accomplished one of the biggest goals I have set for myself, to graduate from SCAD. Of course, it was a lot of hard work, but I wouldn't trade this experience and knowledge I have gained for the world. Congratulations to us as we embark on our new journeys as leaders, educators, creatives, and change makers. And thanks to SCAD, after graduation, I'm going to Seattle to work for Amazon.
Thank you, SCAD. Congratulations!
Okay, guys, that's a wrap. Woo!
After SCAD, I'll work as a multimedia designer at Disney.
Junior designer at Framestore.
Adobe.
Netflix.
Nike.
Product designer at Splunk.
Black & Decker.
Energy V Video.
MongoDB.
UWorld.
I'll be working as a handbag design apprentice at Coach.
UX designer at Amazon.
Google. Lenovo.
IBM.
After graduation, I'll be continuing my work at Universal Creative.
What a remarkable milestone and moment for you all.
Woo-hoo! All of you young artists will be unleashed from this elegant and beautiful cocoon into the world.
You have chosen a field that will deeply affect the lives of people.
Work hard and shine as bright as you possibly can.
To have an opportunity to live a creative life is a precious gift.
And I wish you the one thing that you must also have in order to create, and that's heart.
You are so well prepared to make your way and change the world.
Use the tools SCAD has given you and make your own opportunities.
Follow your dreams. Be courageous.
You've been able to do that here at SCAD. Express yourself fully. Now go out and get paid for it.
Merci, Stade, pour tout.
Madlova, chenfuela, professors.
Gracias a mis papás por esta oportunidad.
Thank you, SCAD, for giving me the best years of my life.
Please welcome your 2023 class valedictorian, Cushy Bhatt.
Good afternoon, everyone, and congratulations to every single one of you sitting here, and to all the families, friends, faculty, and staff whose support has made being here possible. The last 4 years have been a roller coaster of a ride, from being freshmen ready to take on the world, to a whole year of study online, and then having to find our footing all over again as we returned. Bewildered that there was yet so much to do, to see, and to create. So, like every graduating student in the class of 2023, my journey at SCAD has been a testament to the power of perseverance and the pursuit of excellence. There's a saying in Gujarati, my mother tongue, Nishan chuk maaf, lekin nahi maaf nichu nishan, which roughly translates to, it's all right if you miss your aim, but it's not all right to aim low to begin with. A life mantra that was passed down from my grandfather to my mother and my mother to me. My parents chanted it to me throughout my life to set me up with the mindset to pursue excellence and push my own limits. As a teenager, I would sigh and groan. But the older I got, the more I recognized the strength of the words and the power they were charging me with. In truth, it was really just a reminder of my true potential, untapped and infinite. Now, it is this pursuit of excellence that drives me and keeps me motivated, compelling me to seek the next challenge. However, it was never just about academics or being competitive. Rather, a metaphor that it is we who set our own boundaries and limits, and it is we who break them. And I owe the credit of this realization to all of you. Coming together as a unified organism, the class of 2023 has been a supercharger of potential in each and every one of us, a catalyst of inspiration. Each and every one of you here has been a contributor to someone else's growth, confidence, and skill. From classroom critiques to club activities to fangirling over each other's work at the cafeteria, or my personal favorite, having 10 different tabs open of my fellow students' websites to use as examples. It has been a collective effort to be here today. As I embarked on my journey to discover excellence, I learned that excellence has many forms. It is not the A on the report card, but the hours of efforts, hundreds of scrapped ideas, and the multitude of setbacks that go behind it. It is the audacity to challenge the norm, the strength to accept failure, the patience to start again, and the sheer will to succeed. Something that every single one of us here has come face to face with during our time at SCAD, helping us develop the attitude to face whatever comes next. But more than anything, I learned that excellence is nothing if not applied towards a bigger goal, a greater good. To me, this was giving back to the community. During the spring quarter of my freshman year, as the world went online, I was presented with the opportunity to be a part of something bigger. I took part in the first ever VR for Good program, where we worked with Hospice Savannah to create virtual reality experiences for patients in end-of-life care facilities. Though young and inexperienced, my team and I created a VR hot air balloon journey across the world. As we presented it to the patients, they were so moved to joy and claimed that their pain was gone. In that moment, I knew that I had found my calling and that design is about humanity and how essential we are to the community's well-being. Today, I stand at the cusp of my senior project, driven by the same passion and motivation to give back. My team and I created a virtual reality gamification of physical therapy for children with neuromuscular diseases, working with doctors and therapists to bring it to life. Through our project, we had the opportunity to take our skills and talents into the world and see the ripples of the impact that it's leaving on the community. Medical VR was my outlet. However, through the lens of my experience with design, I observed the myriad ways that my peers were touching the hearts of our community. Painters and illustrators breathing life into images of a collective dream. Filmmakers producing stories that inspire, provoke, and stir the audience to thought and action. The Slow Fashion Club consistently reminding us of the conscious consumption of fashion. UX designers who create human-friendly outputs of everyday items. Game designers who help put the thrill in the lives of adults and children alike. Regardless of majors, we are all dreamers. We came to SCAD because we held on to our imaginations, our stories, and our dreams to realize our creativity and share it with the world, to inspire awe and wonder and bring joy. And I have seen the very real impact the students of SCAD bring to the creative industries and to the world. The soul that we pour into our work and the passion with which we drive ourselves. We are the movers and shakers and makers of magic, and I can't wait to see what we achieve. Thank you to my parents for all the sacrifices they've made so I could be here today, and to my little brother, for whom I try harder every day to be a better role model. Thank you to President Wallace, to my professors for being the greatest role models to me, the SCADAMP team, Haruka, my best friends here, who made these 4 years feel like mere moments. Let's take this moment to celebrate our victory at SCAD together. Congratulations to the SCAD Class of 2023. We did it! And now, it is my honor to welcome our alumni speaker, Morgan Richardson. He received his MFA in Themed Entertainment Design in 2015 and was a member of the first ever class. For 7 years, he served as a field art director and concept designer for Walt Disney Imagineering. Today, he is dedicated to Mangoline Creative, the full-service design studio he co-founded in 2011, specializing in immersive experiential design, location-based entertainment, zoos, and live events. Their extensive work with global wildlife conservation fuels meaningful connections between humans and animals all over the world. Please welcome Morgan Richardson.
Wow. It's crazy for me to be standing up here today at the university that I graduated from, and it feels like ages ago that I was sitting exactly where you are now, in that chair. I was excited, I was nervous, I was thinking about what may await me on the other side of this celebration. And I entered my master's program at SCAD with a decade of my career already behind me. I was old. I am older now, but at that time, I was one of the oldest people in my program, and I was wondering, did I even make the right decision coming back to school? And that kind of stuck with me. It stayed with me throughout my years at SCAD and in the years that follow. And if you're feeling that, I can offer you hope by letting you know that that feeling goes away. You've been prepared. Your time here has prepared you with a solid foundation of finding out what it is you are truly meant to do, professionally, in your own personal passions and interests, and creatively. And by being mentored by your professors at SCAD, as I was by my professors, like Mike Devine and the late, great George Head, you've been given a step up. Which leads me to the first of two things that I want to talk to you about today. Ladders. Stick with me. In the professional world, you hear people talk about climbing the ladder a lot. Like, the ladder is this magical device that will allow you to ascend to some greatness that you can never perceive of today, and I'm here to tell you that ladders are dumb. I don't look at my career like I'm climbing a ladder. Ladders can only be so tall. If your career is a mountain, a ladder will not get you to the top. Ladders also require you to climb in front of or behind somebody. They only go in one direction. I prefer to navigate my career as if I was rock climbing. For those who climb, rock climbing is safest and most fun when you do it with friends. When everyone rises together and you've got somebody to help you in case you falter. So look at the folks around you, look at the people in your program that you went through. They may be your next rock climbing buddy. Sometimes when you're rock climbing, in order to move up, you need to scramble to the right or to the left. Sometimes you have to go down and take another path to get to where you want to go. Climbing a mountain is going to be messy. There's never going to be one correct or direct path to take, but when you rise to the top and you do it together, you'll have had a greater journey and learned more of the terrain and climbed so much higher than you would have if you had just taken that stupid ladder. So point of advice number one, climb mountains, not ladders. I mentioned earlier about your personal passions and interests. These cannot be understated. You may feel the need to like push that down in the workplace, to hide that weird part of yourself in order to conform to a role or an environment that you're in. Don't. It's so important to wear that weirdness on the outside. All right? You never know when that one strange thing that you like or only you know how to do is going to be the one thing that gets you cast on a project or puts you in a position to meet with important people or puts you in a position to do important work. Maybe that thing that you're passionate about is going to be the one thing that you turn your whole career into. Once upon a time, I was an educator. I taught art and innovation to third graders. And in any job like that, you pick up strange talents, like making crap out of paper mache, right? And at some point, I must have let that slip at Walt Disney Imagineering, because one day, the producer for the It's a Small World attraction in Tokyo showed up at my desk, asking if I could create a sample program for a vendor in Hong Kong that was having trouble replicating that classic Mary Blair, Rolly Crump, paper mache style look. And all of a sudden, I'm working on It's a Small World in Tokyo, and I'm going to the craft store, and I'm getting my hands covered in glue and glitter because of that one weird thing that I let the rest of the world know about me. I wouldn't have my career as a zoo designer if I wasn't so open about my passion for wildlife conservation. There were only a handful of Imagineers who had any experience at all with animals, and sharing that personal experience and passion led me to work with the Disney Conservation Fund, great folks. And now, I get to work with Dr. Jane Goodall, and I'm designing aquariums, and I'm designing the first major zoo to be built in the US in 30 years. And none of that would have happened if I hadn't been so open about my weird passions. So wear your weirdness on the outside. That's two. All of this is to say that if you can only trust one person, trust yourself. Trust yourself to succeed. Trust yourself to celebrate and learn from your failures. Trust yourself to be your most authentic self. And you will rise from that chair and go on to accomplish more in the coming years than you could ever imagine today. Congratulations, class of 2023. Thank you so much. Remember, go out, be awesome, be weird, do weird stuff, be yourself. Thank you very much for having me. Thank you. And now, please welcome SCAD Board of Trustees member John Kennedy.
Good afternoon. You know, I have personally suffered myself through a number of graduations. Then I, as a father and parent, did the same for our children. I must say, SCAD is a lot more fun than anything that I ever went through. So enjoy. It is a special, special time. It is my privilege to introduce today's honoree degree recipients. As a preeminent source of knowledge in the disciplines in which it teaches, SCAD is proud to have a rich history, as you know, in presenting the honoree Doctorate of Humane Letters to the most consequential leaders in their particular industry. You saw that on the films. Leaders like Robert Weiss and Liliana Porter. Bob Weiss is a legend in the immersive experience and attraction sectors. For over 30 years, he called Walt Disney Imagineering home. During that time, he served as executive vice president for the Shanghai Disney Resort, president of Imagineering, and Imagineering Global Ambassador. Today he serves as global leader in immersive experience design for the Maverick International architecture and design firm, Gensler. He has dedicated himself to bringing the impossible to life and gifting wonder to children and adults across the world. Please welcome Doctor of Humane Letters, Robert Weasel.
There you go.
A trip, that's awesome. Wow. Congratulations, SCAD graduates for 2023. Congratulations to you all. Congratulations. I need a second to get my bearings. Hey, thank you for honoring me. And I'm grateful, and I'm humbled. And I'm humbled by all of you. And I'm also humbled by someone like Paula Wallace, who believed in creativity, or believes in creativity so much, but in bringing it together with community, and has accomplished that on such a global scale. Thank you, Paula. And to all of you, I really want to thank somebody, I'm going to thank the parents out there. Thank you all, parents. Give it up for the parents. Woo-hoo! I saw you all out there teary-eyed while we were walking in. And your friends, your supporters, and especially all of those instructors, advisors, all those people you see who make SCAD happen every day, and they made today happen for you. So thanks to all of them also. And now, to you graduates, I give you a challenge. The world wants you. I'm out there all the time. I hear you're all awesome. And I'll tell you, the world wants you, and the world needs you. The world knows you are the incubators of the visionary ideas that are going to drive the future. That's you. In my career, I've never seen the world more hungry for your ideas, for your talent, and for new kinds of experiences. But you got to be prepared. Some are going to fear you because you're amazing. You break the status quo. You have tremendous skills. You're opinionated, aren't you? Kind of opinionated people? I hear that. I should ask the parents if they're opinionated. You don't sit quietly back. You challenge the norms of work. You challenge the norms of the dynamics of teams. And you challenge the norms of life. So just keep doing that. But still, be prepared to work hard, and don't ever leave the house without a big idea in your pocket or your bag. In fact, don't ever get in an elevator without a pitch. And you don't know how far the elevator might go. It might go 2 floors, 10 floors, so be ready with however long that pitch is going to be, but don't go out without a pitch. Drink it in, folks. Embrace every chance. Take the risks. And fail. Go ahead and fail once in a while with honor, with humility. And you can succeed when those forces of nature come together with your talents, your team, your vision. But they won't always. Now listen, I'll tell you a secret just among us. Just this room. But seriously, I made a big mistake in 2009. Don't get so busy that you can't remember the important things in life. I made a big mistake in 2009. My nephew was graduating from here at SCAD, and I missed it. I missed it for some stupid work thing. I don't even remember what it was, but I missed it. But back then, 14 years ago, he sent me his stole. And I've kept it all this time. So I would like to ask you, if you wouldn't mind right now, helping me congratulate Stephen on his 2009 graduation in advertising design. Will you help me congratulate Stephen? My dearest thanks to you all, and congratulations.
wait, there's more. You know, the few artists have excelled across all mediums as Liliana Porta. From painting to drawing to photographer, video, and theater to installations, public art, she has pushed the bounds of fine art since her first exhibition in 1959. I don't know what I was doing in 1959. In 1964, she would move from her home of Argentina to New York City, where she co-founded the New York Graphic Workshop. Throughout her career, she has held professorships, at many fine institutions in New York and has shown her work in over 450 exhibitions across 40 countries, including, guess what? The SCAD Museum of Art in 2017. Her work is held in acclaimed collections across the world, including the Tate Modern in London, the Met, the Guggenheim. She is a living legend of visual creativity. Please welcome the Doctor of Humane Letters, Liliana Porta. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm so moved by this moment and this honor, and to be here in front of you is really like it's very, very special for me. And it's wonderful to see all these new faces that are beginning a new stage in life, such an important day and an important moment. And as I just have one advice, I recommend you to be happy, understanding happiness as the highest form of rebellion. Thank you.
Hello, class of 2023. I'm Max Salmi, Dean of the School of Creative Technology. As Dean, I am honored to congratulate all the amazing graduating students in interactive and game design, themed entertainment, immersive reality, who have worked so long and so hard to achieve this amazing goal. The School of Creative Technology is at the forefront of the next revolution that is happening in art and design, digital media, immersive experience, entertainment design, communications, education, healthcare, and dozens of industries. We are standing at the edge of a paradigm shift, and our students are leading the way with cutting-edge, real-time technologies, spatial computing, virtual, augmented, and mixed reality, haptics, UX, UI, AI, and more. Our brilliant students are ready to be the content creators and innovative leaders of the future. With this knowledge and skill comes the call for our students to use their talent for good works. That will make a difference in our world. And our students have proven that they are up to the challenge. SCAD-themed entertainment graduates are in demand. Careers in immersive reality are growing rapidly. The gaming industry is off the charts. Our students are stepping into an exciting array of career opportunities and joining our successful alumni. It's a great year to be graduating from SCAD. It's a great year to have that degree in hand when you start out for your new career and the next phase of your life. Class of 2023, I have no doubt you are ready to go forward and do it all. Last and by no means least, I want to give a giant thank you to our amazing School of Creative Technology leadership and faculty who went the extra mile for the students every day this year, often 24/7 on Slack and Discord. And a special thanks to our devoted assistants, staff, and the excellent administrative support at SCAD that has made this day possible. Congratulations to all of you. And now for the presentation of degrees for the School of Creative Technology. Woohoo! Please hold all the much-deserved cheers and applause until all graduates have crossed the stage. Okay.
We will now present the Master of Fine Arts degrees for the School of Creative Technology. Brennan Lane Hatcher. Xiao Yi Jiang. Ziyun Colleen Hua. Quan Shui. Kevin Thomas Kincaid. Aishwarya Menon. Amir Ahmadi. Christina Paul Quintana. Shutong Ran. Wyla De La Cruz. Sean Chen Xiang Shu. Subramanian Venkatachalam. Tao Ran Jiang. Kristen Trevino. Yun Enya Huang. Flavia Yoshitaki. Kentaro Yajima. Krista Gerald. Jan Martinez. Dai Tang. Harshita Udagiri. Catherine Mullett. Devon Angela Lee. Rachel Bath. Sophie Blood. Ray Zupp, Outstanding Achievement Award. Christopher A. Thompson. Bethany Lavery. Jen Wagner. Alyssa Christine Phillips. Ukun Chen.
Rue Ma. Ryan T. Lynch. We will now present the Master of Arts degrees for the School of Creative Technology. Tristan Glenn Guest. Yunpeng B. Megana Yera. Niraj Servaya.
Tianqi Hu.
Nora Wang. Rainy O. Sichang Wu.
Ray Tao Wan.
Xiaofei Bu. We will now present the Bachelor of Fine Arts degrees for the School of Creative Technology. Kushi Deren Bhatt, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Jake Michael Ryder, cum laude. Alexander Clark. Xinman Chao, summa cum laude. Chris Hong Hong Mai, cum laude. Daniel Armando Chevere Morales, magna cum laude. Handley Shelton, magna cum laude. Kelly Elizabeth Alexander, summa cum laude. Lucia Ariel Colarusso, cum laude. Joshua Ruggieri, summa cum laude. Vin Pham, summa cum laude. Pierce Rudman. Blake Tang, cum laude. John Arters, magna cum laude. James Austin Marshall. Al Wood. Wilson Thomas McGuirt. Gavin Brown, summa cum laude. Sai Mawala. Vinay Ranganathan, cum laude. Abigail Morgan Satchel, magna cum laude. Grace Alana Bowman, magna cum laude. Eric Henry Norfleet, cum laude. Shannon Claire McConnell, magna cum laude. Natalie Josephine Gallo, magna cum laude. Jacob Bailey, magna cum laude. Ty Daniel Matthews, magna cum laude. Coral May Burke, cum laude. Bryce Han Kadash, magna cum laude. Fallon Grace McElwain, magna cum laude. Ethan McKinley Clark. Joseph Willard Litchfield, cum laude. Zirei Zhu. Logan Parker Glisson. Sanidhya Gupta, Max Coleman Bledsoe. Aiden Boz Osias, cum laude. Kyle Mankis, magna cum laude. James Michael Costello. Jason Jared Jenkins. Lauren Mackenzie McBride, magna cum laude. Connor James Garrett, cum laude. Jacob Browning, summa cum laude. Devin Niall Shen, cum laude. Brianna Waitman, cum laude. Punya Tankakutia, summa cum laude. Sawyer Wayne Jester, cum laude. Bethany Coe, magna cum laude. Nicholas Giacco, cum laude. Brian Thomas Hack, cum laude. Phil Echevarria, cum laude. Matthias Emmett Hunt, magna cum laude. Gerard Marvin Hoff. Luke Vincent Desimone, cum laude. Cecil Leutzinger. Jordan Tyler Kai Frederick. Nikhil Barnes, cum laude. Catherine Lorraine Williams, magna cum laude. Sophia Gonzalez Abram, summa cum laude. Morgan Monroe, cum laude. Stephen Royal, cum laude. Gabriel Linder Garfunkel. Daniel Timothy Grubbs. Al Rojas. Andrew Scott Cook, cum laude. Phoenix Angela Williamson. Jack Raphael Weimerskirch. Isaac Y. Wynn, magna cum laude. Alexander J. Arendas. Leo J. Mancini. Andrea Castro Yanis. Yash Patel, magna cum laude. Phoenix Elijah Hunt, summa cum laude. Austin Woodward Gross, cum laude. Abigail Deirdre Toby. Jasmine Veronica Engman, magna cum laude. We will now present the Bachelor of Arts degrees for the School of Creative Technology. Kyle Cahoon, magna cum laude. Jordan Stephanie. Annabelle Ray Bresnahan. Alicia Arnold. Wei Hao Zheng. Longju Zhang. Bibi U. Yue Liu. Hua Hua Liu. Jia Hua Chen. Runhao Chow. Yinwo Tian.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the class of the School of Creative Technology, class of 2023.
Good afternoon and welcome to the friends, family, faculty, staff, and the graduates of the SCAD Class of 2023. My name is Honor Bowman, Dean of the School of Fine Arts and the School of Visual Communications. Graduates, yes, you have worked so hard to achieve this milestone, and today is your day to celebrate. Once you emerge from the ceremony as part of SCAD's global network of alumni, you will each begin long and fulfilling careers in every facet of the art world. Graduates from the School of Fine Arts have studied painting. You will soon launch your careers as studio artists, curators, gallery directors, and anything else you can dream up. Graduates from the School of Visual Communication have studied illustration, photography, and sequential art. This is a diverse set of three programs that each have their own distinct histories and identities with lingo, trends, methods and materials, industries, and career paths. Graduates of these programs use their art to tell stories and share vital messages, to document the world around them, or to create entirely new worlds and breathe life into them with original characters. These graduates are experts in the powerful language of images as a means of connecting people and conveying information. My wish to all of you, from the School of Fine Arts or the School of Visual Communication, whatever path you choose, is that you keep going in your creative pursuits. Keep reaching for your unique ideas and version of success. It's easy, of course, for me to stand up here and to say keep going and to leave it at that, hoping that each of you will take it to heart and stick to your passion for making artwork. However, to keep going is so much easier said than done. To help you keep going when the going gets tough, I offer this advice from one of my own mentors, a fellow SCAD grad, professor, and academic leader. He told me not long ago, when I began my own new adventure as a dean, to look for every small win along the way as I put one foot in front of the other. Count your successes every day and every week. Those small achievements make a big impact over time. Look to this commencement as an example of this lesson. Every assignment you completed, paper and presentation you wrote, every day you got up and got to class, led you here. Each of those achievements is a feather in your cap. You start with one. On hard days when the path forward is obscured, those feathers lift you up so that you can see where you've been and where you're going. Look back in a year and you've collected quite a few. Look back in a few years and those individual wins, those individual feathers are helping you to soar to new heights. To keep the feather metaphor going, I'd like to offer this additional piece of advice. Birds of a feather flock together. Look around you today at the talented group of peers who have supported you, cheered you on, encouraged you, and have become your community. Keep track of one another and continue to lift each other up as you take the world by storm. Remember that no one succeeds alone, and work together with your fellow SCAD bees to make your dreams a reality. There is great strength in collaboration. Each one of you has what it takes to start collecting feathers in your caps and reaching new heights. Congratulations on the achievement you celebrate today. Day by day, win by win, feather by feather, you've arrived at your commencement. Now apply that same grit, fortitude, resourcefulness, self-belief, and hope to your career. In the coming months and years, as you establish your path, you will ambitiously seek out clients, compete with other artists for opportunities, share your work on LinkedIn, Instagram, and TikTok, along with an overwhelming number of other artists. The temptation will always be to blend in, to follow trends, to join the zeitgeist. Resist this and continue to seek your own individual voice as an artist and designer. Seek what will make you stand out. Start counting wins as you embark on a new adventure as a professional artist. You've got a running start, and it's time to take off. Congratulations, graduates. Everyone here today is so proud of you. And now we're going to present the degrees for the School of Fine Arts. As Dean Almy noted before me, please hold the much-deserved cheers and applause for individual graduates until they've all crossed the stage. Now the presentation of degrees.
We will now present the Master of Fine Arts degrees for the School of Fine Arts. Christopher John Pontello, Jr. Randall A. Stringer. Kenneth Craig Pruitt. Carolyn Ann Schroeder. Ingrid Van Slyke. Megan Jane Kettlecamp. Tianxing Xu. Meng Xue Fu. Zi Yu Chen. We will now present the Bachelor of Fine Arts degrees for the School of Fine Arts. William Snow Crutchfield. Diane DeLuca, summa cum laude. Joseph Olushala Edgar. Trinity Imani Brown. Meredith Rare, summa cum laude. Autumn L. Whaley. Oliver Sheehan. Rachel Nicole Cunningham, magna cum laude. Mickey Millsap, summa cum laude. Sally Kaplan, cum laude. Kenzie Shea Watson. Kathleen Ann Keener. Macy Elizabeth Summers, magna cum laude. Bella Kimmel, summa cum laude. Emma Kate Steed, cum laude. Laura Ellen Dunbar, magna cum laude, outstanding achievement award. Jessica Lynn Murr, summa cum laude. Danny Anne Marie Keller, magna cum laude. Katri Antoinette Hamina. Brian Scott Hudeman, summa cum laude.
Shay Hinson.
Grace Nafee, summa cum laude. Femke Ann Schoonman, summa cum laude. Chloe Ann Bundy,
summa cum laude.
Ladies and gentlemen, the School of Fine Arts 2023. And now we'll present the degrees for the School of Visual Communication.
We will now present the Master of Fine Arts degrees for the School of Visual Communication. Jason Sobel, Clara Hadley Somersell, Catherine Steele Sori, Sarah Elizabeth Blasky, Caroline Fowler, Madison Rush, Emily Christine Blasky, He Di Ma, Emmanuel Manu Franco Gomez, Raquan Groover, Brianna Michelle Dowd, Outstanding Achievement Award, Natalie Carol Mecklen, Molly Klein, Sian Rips, Abigail Stallings, Kiki Jade Jenkins, Justice Langlose, Keely Kanani Espinda Bannock, Jenny Lynn Petit, Bruno Poso, Megan Elizabeth Kelly, Kimberly Catherine Bass, Brittany Conrad, Jacob Herrera Wackel, Tate Michael Martinson, Xie Xing Jia, Aria Joy Pritchard, Madhuri Guntupalli, Rebecca Price, Natasha Parag Shah, Shali Zhang, Si Yi Tong, Megan Nicole Spinrad, Mackenzie Brianne Strawn, Chongyu Zhou, Yining Li, Xiafei Xu, Yijie Zhang, Zhuo Ren Li, Qiang You, Yu Tong Lu, Menglin Gan, Eilish Thomas. Ori Whipple. Charlie Cronin. Matt Stock. Maria Claudia Corrales Chumpitas. June Dao.
Xingyi Liu.
Anushua Sinha. Meng Da Li. We will now present the Master of Arts degrees for the School of Visual Communication. Andrew Quinn Jamie Clum. Sierra Itaim. Julian Nicole McGuigan. Emmy Lou Zora Smith. Kevin James Larkin. Gurney Fields Pearsall Jr. Alexis Yvonne Barrick. Pranav Nahata. Rui Rajiv Shaha. Shelley Sun. We will now present the Bachelor of Fine Arts degrees for the School of Visual Communication. Adiola Mario Sidney Ayedun, summa cum laude, Outstanding Achievement Award. Xavier Lonell Barnes. Justin Ford, magna cum laude. Mackenzie Marlon Coffey. Roger Emilio Peralta Benavides, summa cum laude. Zachary Graham Robichaud. Austin Lewis Whiting. Otavio Santos de Albuquerque, magna cum laude. Quinn Kitzrow. Erica Michelle Hansen. Jean Wolfgang Basiletti, summa cum laude. Helena Marie Gorham. Erin Nicole James, summa cum laude. Beth Lilly, cum laude. Caitlin Brush. Jessica Jiang, summa cum laude. Balsa Cheng, summa cum laude. Ivana Camila Lopez, cum laude. Madeline Korb. Emma Shelley. Hannah Elizabeth Purvis. Aaron Hewitt, magna cum laude. Matthew Jennings Foley. Molly Hamilton. Florence Sullivan, cum laude. Liam Vincent Gilday. Joseph Robinson Tankersley, cum laude. Parth Bansal, cum laude. Kyusa Jacqueline Kim, cum laude. Joseph John Soulsby. Audrey Nathania, summa cum laude. Sage Sophia Uhl, cum laude. Nora Elizabeth Tuck, summa cum laude. Molly Elizabeth Phillips, summa cum laude. Mackenzie Elizabeth Reagan Hadley, magna cum laude. Isabel Burke, summa cum laude. Colin Francis Taco, magna cum laude. Emerson Joanna Chen, summa cum laude. Aaron McHugh, summa cum laude. Mary Withers Kirkland, cum laude. Eris Leem, magna cum laude. Malone Eden McDonald, magna cum laude. Alexandra Volkov, summa cum laude. Ariana Vasquez, magna cum laude. Chloe Lynn Labian, summa cum laude. Emma Catherine Banco, summa cum laude. Paige Lynn Sredinshek, summa cum laude. Avery Grace Wiseman, summa cum laude. Alexandra Sophia Diaz. Kenneth Randall Chisholm.
Joshua Allen Bilkis, magna cum laude.
Pedro Zapata Mila. Alexander Ryan Pena, cum laude. Ashley Elise Baker. Kira Ely, magna cum laude. Yu Yu, magna cum laude. Catherine Nicole Taylor, summa cum laude. Mia Isabella Goodrich, summa cum laude. Min Kwa Nguyen, summa cum laude. Conrad Justice McKellar. Andres Felipe Arteaga. Dakota Willett. Emilia Jean Narr, cum laude. Sarah Elizabeth Haskey, cum laude. Olivia Ann Collenberger. Riley Joe Hollinsworth, cum laude. Alyssa Renee Vaughn. Charlotte Susan Day. Cora Michelle Dunn, summa cum laude. Bailey Alexis Hood. Bethany Claire Bruner. Toriana B. McCarter, summa cum laude. Abby Elizabeth Giles, magna cum laude. Corrine Elizabeth Perviance Caulfield. Zoe Peterson, magna cum laude. Samantha Koniak. Ivy Elizabeth Zingoni, magna cum laude. Mason Ashley Sowicki. Sarah Patrice Garlington, summa cum laude. Gabrielle Clarice Jameson. Rachel Catherine McNerlin, magna cum laude. Tegan Davis Cooper. Yinuo Tian. Kiyu Shi. Catherine Renee Leno, cum laude. Jordan Taylor Gentry. Elliot Hershey, magna cum laude. Alexander Sawyers. Ivana Julissa Rivas. Destiny Joye Hall, summa cum laude. Alexandra Hunter, cum laude. Crystal Monique Elaine Baggett. Carolyn O'Brien. Anthony Perry, magna cum laude. Anna Stryker Born, cum laude. He Li, magna cum laude. Sage Leanne Look, summa cum laude. Harold James Parker. Caleb Kim. Castor Rice. Charisse Marie Tatterson, magna cum laude. Cato Swores. Ira Lee, cum laude. Margaret Bonnabelle Matson. Oriana Gonzalez, cum laude. Jasper Thomas, summa cum laude. Claudia Hope Tengestal. Bonita Rael, magna cum laude. Abigail Law. Mary Ashley Levicky. Lise Marie Sands Hamilton. McKibben Jung Collins. Rowan Hernandez, cum laude. Madison K. Lambert, cum laude. Kyle Close, cum laude. Adriana Castillo Saravia, magna cum laude. Sarah Christina Diaz, cum laude. William Wright Morshell, cum laude. Bianca Reyes. Makia Jones. Camille Ann Benson, summa cum laude. Kennedy Alexis Jernigan, magna cum laude. Annis Liu. J.C. Kimberly Pratchell. Jordan Kimball Walters. Tatum Alexandria Thorson, summa cum laude. Andrea Rachel Broganier, cum laude. Jonathan M. Herbold, magna cum laude. Cassandra Ming Wilson, cum laude. Elijah Daniel McClurg, cum laude. Isabella Grace Almazan, summa cum laude. Lauren E. Rogers, summa cum laude. Savan Joel Wallace, cum laude. Austin Christopher Johnson. Janessa Iris Soliveras. Cheryl Yoon, summa cum laude. Snigdha Reddy Gopiti, cum laude. Jordan Lindsay Warren, magna cum laude. Rosa Candida Ortiz, magna cum laude. Jameson Lee Wilson, magna cum laude. Leah Marie Maranta, magna cum laude. Maya L. Rice. Manuela Guariguata Arroyo. Chiara Uccelli, cum laude. Andrea Isabel Torres Piwinski, magna cum laude. Lillian Ballard Cass. Kayla Storm, cum laude. Phoebe Covey, cum laude. Valerie Bernice Payton, magna cum laude. Kima Royana Siddiqui Simmons. Jenna Nicole Talley, summa cum laude. Savannah Linnell Starr. Sierra Julian Sharp, magna cum laude. Amelia Olwen Ray, cum laude. Radhika Anjana Ramke. Christina Jordan Dudley, summa cum laude. Jayla Ann Judge. Tony Gerbino, magna cum laude. Keiko Leilani Nishijima, summa cum laude. Erin Elizabeth Tonucci. Ava Marie Colvin. Jessica Renee Petty. Emery Ann Banker, magna cum laude. Jessica Denise Velez. Elena Rose Magidson, cum laude. Will Christian Kafness. Ethan Noah Locke, summa cum laude. Jensen Era Russell, summa cum laude. Madeline Rose Scher, summa cum laude. Liam Carey, magna cum laude. Samuel Taylor, summa cum laude. Selena Doubleday Riley, cum laude. Peyton Kimberly Zeno, cum laude. Colton Jerry Corley. Sam Louise Atkins, magna cum laude. Jada Shade Herrera. Jude Dugary, cum laude. Jonah Lowe, magna cum laude. Valentine Slivka, cum laude. Angus Mackenzie Nicholas, magna cum laude. Diana Oleksivna Janikow, magna cum laude. Zachary Allen Hunt. Maya Jansen, summa cum laude. Jesse Harless. Anna Milosevic, summa cum laude. Ellery Hayden Boyd, magna cum laude. Joy Ann Chamberlain, cum laude. Nathaniel Friesen, cum laude. Sophia Rose Valentin. Ritika Govindan, cum laude. Carlos Kwan. Shelby Militzer. Reese Peyton Smith, magna cum laude. Graylin Wake Walker, cum laude. Julia Bonfatti. Adriana Maria Martinelli Merida. Delen Hannah Huffman, cum laude. Stephanie Marie Tsai, summa cum laude. Kyla U. Reese, summa cum laude, Outstanding Achievement Award. Delaney Marie Dung, summa cum laude. Zachary LaFaro, magna cum laude. Ariel Cooper, magna cum laude. Emma June Jones, magna cum laude. Michaela Noelle Tardy, summa cum laude. Alexandra Putprush, summa cum laude. Caden Philip Chiron, summa cum laude. Nico Seip, summa cum laude. Zoe Elizabeth Steen, magna cum laude. Emily Anayi Mejia. Jordan Cartier Rodriguez, cum laude. Grace Paget. Madison Ann Fanning, magna cum laude. Miracle Ballard, cum laude. Elizabeth Green, cum laude. John Weston Applegate, magna cum laude. Ashley Nadeau, magna cum laude. Ming Yu Yu, cum laude. Megan Aldinger, summa cum laude. Alexandra Ellen D'Alessio, summa cum laude. William Anderson Smith III. Nicholas Evans. Alexia Jolie Marshall, summa cum laude. Shelby Carson Wood. Amaya Josephs, cum laude. Sierra R. Aguilar. Annie McGillen Campbell. Will Harris Grossman, magna cum laude. Matthew Dominic Amati, magna cum laude. Ethan Salmon, summa cum laude. Callie Steele, summa cum laude. Haley Sapiro, summa cum laude. Hannah Michaela Knight, summa cum laude. Marie Alviso, summa cum laude. Jessica Green. Madeline Elizabeth Smith, magna cum laude. Jay Larson, summa cum laude. Wendy Maribel Flores Briones, magna cum laude.
Jude Talone.
Chloe Toon. Bethany Shin. Claire Cassidy. Abigail Jeanette Paradise, summa cum laude. Morgan Harvan, magna cum laude. Anna Lauren Kuhlman, magna cum laude. Kylie Marie Estes, cum laude. Claire Estelle Myers, summa cum laude. Sara Tinjaca Alvarado, magna cum laude. Megan Aline McFarland, cum laude. Penn Weiss. Carson Andrea Layton, summa cum laude. Austin McKinney. Molly Elizabeth Green, magna cum laude. Ethan McKinley Steck, cum laude. Shelby Lane Barney, summa cum laude. Adeline Wiles Pryor. Andres Palacios Constanza, summa cum laude. Gabrielle Marie Wagner, summa cum laude. Melanie Brustad, summa cum laude. Taya Person, summa cum laude. Melanie Marie Davis, summa cum laude. Sarah Ann Hall, summa cum laude. Gloria Blaylock, magna cum laude. Shelby Logan Decker. Piper Lawan LaRocca, magna cum laude. Elias Herrera, summa cum laude. Holloway Finn Peters. Coco Tania, cum laude. Haley Feller, magna cum laude. Chuck In Philip Lern. Maria Ioana Asimakopoulou, cum laude. Margaret Blanchard Phelan. Desiree Hannah Miller, magna cum laude. Nikki Simmons, summa cum laude. Dia Adams, cum laude. Jordan Hess, cum laude. Kayla Aaron, summa cum laude.
Taylor Higgs, summa cum laude.
Aurelia Thomas McCrory. Jasmine Elizabeth Mintz, magna cum laude. Jovan DeLay, summa cum laude. Camille Christine Head, magna cum laude. Bridget Carolyn Southwood, magna cum laude. Evie Lanier, summa cum laude. May Harmon, summa cum laude. Gabriel Demper. Emmy Shao, summa cum laude. Bradley Elise Marion, cum laude. Ashley Rose Wright, magna cum laude. Madison Elizabeth Olson, summa cum laude. Laura Champion, summa cum laude. Kevin Torres Ramos, magna cum laude. Todd Nahn, cum laude. Quincy India McElroy. Catherine Victoria Cook, magna cum laude. Katie Baer, magna cum laude. Lindsay Wilson, summa cum laude. Emily Kate Whaley. Alvin Chan, magna cum laude. George Whitfield, cum laude. Trey Paul Nagy. Caroline Rebecca Edge, magna cum laude. Madison Lynn Jennings. Marianne Sharmini Kumaniaki. Rebecca Coe. Veronica Charis Arce, summa cum laude. Valeria Alejandra Diaz. Ellie Batson, cum laude. Xavier Deshaun Scott. Riley S. Burka, summa cum laude. Kate Ranieri, summa cum laude. Sophia Celeste Argeas, summa cum laude. Michaela Elizabeth Hall. Reese Alexander Riley, summa cum laude. Sophie Erdman Heiblein. Ash Vance, magna cum laude. Alyssa Lorraine Marks. Joe Nubuwalapan. Adriana Depe Jacobs, summa cum laude. Summers Joy Whitaker, summa cum laude. Zoe Lee Bierka, summa cum laude. Carly Rich. Domenica Francis Kuslock. Kai Robinson, cum laude. Silas Peter Chu, summa cum laude. Gab K. De Jesus, summa cum laude. Sky Lam, summa cum laude. Angel Chavez Ferreira. Amy Unger, summa cum laude. Long Yi Charlie Lee, summa cum laude. Sabria Smith. Simon Elliott Bergstrom, magna cum laude. Megan Danielle Handback, summa cum laude. Suze Marie Carroll, cum laude. Niharika Pindaproli. Gwendolyn Moore, summa cum laude. Maria Pellegrino, summa cum laude. Charlotte Jane Keithy, magna cum laude. Ellie Marie Kurtz, cum laude. Angel Rosario McGlynn. Abigail Brems, summa cum laude. Madison Murphy, summa cum laude. Lucy Helen Nadeau, cum laude. Jackie Susan Kuhn, summa cum laude. Calamity Jean Fisher. Sarah Sokol, magna cum laude. Sabrina Heidinger, summa cum laude. Autumn Ray Kirsty, magna cum laude. Anthony Barbara, magna cum laude. Jacob Botches. Kai Aguirre, magna cum laude. Tyler Christopher Wright, magna cum laude. Danny Rose Nowak. We will now present the Bachelor of Arts degrees for the School of Visual Communication. Sophia Alina Hickerson, summa cum laude. Lane Lieberman, summa cum laude. Eric Ulloa Villa. Philip Joseph Geffen, cum laude. Dane Dorr, magna cum laude. Alex Mejia Salinas. Jacob Wasson, cum laude. Kira E. Godley, summa cum laude. Caitlin Burks, magna cum laude. Raven Elizabeth Grace Calhoun. Sebastian Vergara Camargo, cum laude. Jake Sherry. Rajit Atul Kaluskar. Nancy Ann Miller, summa cum laude. Michaela Elaine Hendry, cum laude. Eden Hart Kohler, cum laude. Brianna Camila Pacheco. Alex Opal Edwards. Gwyneth Evelyn Trafford, magna cum laude. Sydney Ziegler, summa cum laude. Elizabeth Garner Lestage, summa cum laude. Tara Catherine Suggs, summa cum laude. Sydney Paige Robison. Nicole Faith Kegaris, magna cum laude.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the School of Visual Communications class for 2023. And now for the presidential conferment of degrees.
Earlier, I spoke about all the champions in your life, those who believe in you. My belief in our bees is eternal, evergreen, ever-present. SCAD is a steadfast beacon in your life, a light, a home, a happy hive that you can fly back to time and again throughout your professional life. When you need entree into a new company or career, call Career and Alumni Success. When you need time and space to create a new film, a new fashion line, a new jewelry collection, or any other creative endeavor, come back to the Alumni Atelier. When you're about to give the biggest pitch of your life, call SCAD AMP. When you start your own company and need investors, call SCAD Pro Fund. When your new company needs to hire fresh talent, come back to the Career Fair. When your company or employer needs fresh ideas, hit up SCAD Pro. SCAD Pro truly is the preeminent research, business, and innovation lab in international higher ed. And it's right here at SCAD. Bring your companies back and show them what all the buzz is about. And of course, every Labor Day weekend, every alum is invited to attend Opry SCAD in La Coste. I'll save you a seat. I hope you'll join me this Labor Day weekend. And when you're ready to help change the world, call SCAD Serve. We commission alumni to lead all our public service engagements. Just call us, call home, we're here. And that will be true as long as the sun and stars shine above. Well, now there's only one thing left to do. Members of the SCAD class of 2023, at this time, I'd like to ask you to please stand. As president of SCAD, on behalf of the Board of Trustees, it is my pleasure to confer upon you the degrees of Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Master of Arts, Master of Fine Arts, and Master of Architecture. And now it's time to turn that tassel. We love you, bees. Congratulations.
All you people, can't you see how your love's affecting our reality? Every time we're down,
I see your body sway, come on.
2023, how you feeling? Oh yeah.
Wishing I could make you in a different way. Come on.